My loyal monsters, the humans found me and depleted my power. I must go to the other world to recover, but you must stay here, hidden in the form of masks. In time, furious humans will try the curse masks on, freeing you. Then the three of you must summon me.
Your Uncle Oswald, why don't you come over to my Shop of Horrors to celebrate Halloween?
I got new masks to check out.
Who knows? Maybe they belong to the Boogeyman himself.
Boo! Gotcha! It's just Dad! What?
What's happening? Edgar! I can't get it off!
Thanks for coming. Something happened to your father when he put that mask on. It's like he's someone else. Come in, see for yourself.
One down, two to go. He's close, almost here. The Boogeyman is coming for you.
Thank you. I've searched everywhere. Where is the skeleton mask?
I hear and obey. The mask is in the safe in my office.
Good. Now come, unlock your safe. My pets will make sure no one disturbs us.
Oh.
legends say that the Boogeyman, the Lord of Nightmares, used cursed masks to turn people into his servants.
Before he returned to the other world, he bound his servants' souls into masks
so that they could summon him again one day.
If the Boogeyman opens the box of nightmares, it will release everyone's fears into the world, and he'll be more powerful than ever.